Hi all, welcome to Tech Forum. In this video, let us deep dive into how we can use GenAI in Bitbucket pipelines to automate code review. The importance of code reviews. Code review is a critical activity in the development lifecycle. It ensures that the code follows best practices, security guidelines, and performance standards. However, manual reviews can be time-consuming, and even with careful inspection, some issues may still slip through. With the rise of generative AI, GenAI, and large language models, LLMs, we can now integrate AI-powered tools within DevOps pipelines to automate code reviews. These tools analyze the code, provide feedback, and add comments to pull requests, reducing manual effort while enhancing the code quality. Why automate code reviews with GenAI? Manual code reviews can be slow, inconsistent, and prone to human error. AI-powered code review offer several benefits. Faster reviews. AI analyzes code in seconds, speeding up the process. Consistent coding standards. Ensures uniform best practices across repositories. Enhanced security. Detects vulnerabilities like SQL injection and XSS attacks. Improved developer efficiency, reduces manual review efforts and allows teams to focus on development. There are multiple ways to automate code reviews. In this video, we will explore two approaches. The first one is Bitbucket ChatGPT code review plugin. Bitbucket ChatGPT code review integrates OpenAI's GPT models into the Bitbucket PR workflow to analyze code changes and provide AI-driven feedback before merging the code. Some of the key features: automated PR comments, AI-generated feedback on code changes, code quality enforcement, detects bugs, security flaws, and best practice violations, Bitbucket pipeline integration, automate reviews within the CI/CD pipeline, natural language explanations, AI explains detected issues and suggests the fixes. One of the limitations is currently Bitbucket ChatGPT code review plugin does not support ignoring specific files from automated reviews. Let us quickly see the demo on how to use Bitbucket ChatGPT code review. To enable ChatGPT code review on Bitbucket pipeline, configure this pipe into the script section of the pipeline definition. Pipe Atlassian Bitbucket ChatGPT code review. The current version is 0.2.0. Define the required variables: OpenAI API key, Bitbucket access token, then also model. Other variables are optional, like message. Message means you can override the system prompt. You can add additional message to the review. Also ChatGPT prompt max tokens. You can define the max tokens. Refer to this document to understand more on the variables. This document provides more details on the variables. As a first step, create an OpenAI API key through platform.openai.com. You will need to add credits to use the APIs. Let us now create the Bitbucket access token. Log into your Bitbucket repository and click on repository settings. Now go to access tokens. I have already created the access token, but you can create repository access token, provide repositories read and write, and pull request read. So you can provide a name, meaningful name. This name will be used in the PR review comment. So you can give a proper name. Now create the access token and copy the access token. Let us now create the required repository variables for the pipelines. Repository variables. One is OpenAI API key. Provide the API key created in earlier step. Another one is Bitbucket access token. Again, provide the access token we created in the earlier step. Create the variable with name model and add the supported model name. These are the sum of the supported model. I am using GPT-4o. Now create bitbucket-pipelines.yaml file at the root of your repository. Enable the code review pipe for all the pull requests and configure the required variables like OpenAI API key, Bitbucket access token, then model. These are the mandatory attributes. We can explore some of the other attributes later. I have created a branch with the name dev and committed some sample code. If you see here, my Java project, I have some source code committed to this specific branch. Now I want to create pull request to merge this dev branch code with main branch. Create pull request dev to main. This is fine. Now create pull request. Now let me go to pipelines. This will start the pipeline. Okay, demo. The pipeline runs the Bitbucket ChatGPT code review. Processing ChatGPT. The request is sent to open AI API. Now this is completed. Now it says successfully added the comments provided by ChatGPT to the pull request. Now 12 suggestions provided by the ChatGPT. Now if I go to pull request again, you can see here 12 comments added to the pull request. If you go inside the PR, you can see all the comments added by the PR review agent. The comment is added using the name of the access token provided earlier. Our name was PR underscore reviewer. The developers can now review the comments and address the issues. The effort and the time required to review the code is reduced. The additional variables can be added for the pipe. For example, message to extend the system prompt. You can say provide only most important comments or any other instruction. ChatGPT prompt max tokens, I am specifying this value, but you can specify any value as required. This helps to protect the overconsumption of the tokens. We can also provide additional ChatGPT client and completion parameters. Specify the ChatGPT completion file path and ChatGPT client file path. Create a folder .chatgpt underscore config at the root of the repo. Create these YAML files inside the folder. If you see client parameters and completion parameters. This is the sample client parameters, base URL, timeout and max retries. Add other ChatGPT client parameters as needed. Completion parameters, temperature, top underscore P, frequency, presence. Add other available parameters as needed. After committing these changes, the subsequent pull request reviews applies the client and completion parameters as configured. If you see here, ChatGPT configuration client parameters, the values are applied here. Also, configuration completion parameters, the values configured are applied. Let us now quickly see the second approach, Codo Merge, the open source PR agent. Codo was previously known as Codium. Codo Merge is an open source AI powered pull request reviewer that integrates with Bitbucket, GitHub and GitLab. It automates PR reviews by analyzing the code changes, enforcing coding standards and suggesting the fixes. Key features of Codo Merge: AI powered PR reviews automatically analyzes pull request and suggest improvements, customizable rules, supports specific coding standards and security policies, seamless Bitbucket pipeline integration, runs automatically on every PR update, cloud native deployment, no on-premise setup needed, works out of the box with Bitbucket. Key difference from ChatGPT code review: this supports ignoring specific files from automated reviews. This does not support adding comments on individual files, but adds general PR level comments. This restriction is mainly for Bitbucket pipeline. Codo Merge provides more functionality. Please refer to this link for more details. Let us now see a quick demo. As a first step, enable the script in Bitbucket pipeline and execute the PR review script for all the pull requests. So this is a Docker. I am running through Docker. config.git provider you need to provide, it's Bitbucket. Then some of the variables, openai.key, you can use the same variable what we defined earlier, openai API key. Also you need to provide Bitbucket bearer token or access token. You can use the same variable what we created earlier, or create another token, access token, and store with this variable, Bitbucket bearer token. Now PR agent latest, then you can provide some of this detail, like Bitbucket workspace, Bitbucket repo slug, so Bitbucket PR ID. These are all the inbuilt variables. Here specifying the review, we are going to review the pull request. Now then I am saying it's a star star means execute this for all the pull request. After enabling the pipeline changes, the PR review agent is executed on new pull request. If you see here, Docker run and the command is executed. If I go down, you can see the PR agent is executed. Also, it added the command. Also, one more thing is you can see the review effort. It's saying 2 out of 5. So what is the effort required comparing with manual code review? As I mentioned earlier, the review comments are added at the PR level, not on individual files. But you can click on these links to go to the individual files and add those comments. Yeah, now you know this, you can add a comment here. This is a restriction of Codo on Bitbucket pipeline. Codo merge allows the users to customize review rules using a configuration file. Codo merge supports multiple tools, including PR review. Each tool has its own specific configuration settings. Refer to this GitHub URL to understand more details on supported configuration for each tools and the generic configurations. We see some generic configurations are supported. Also, if you go down, you can find tool specific configurations. So if I go to, PR reviewer supports these configurations, also other tools. To enable the configurations, create a file with name .pr_agent.toml at the root of your repo. Now enable the required configurations. I am configuring the model name here, config model GPT-4o. Also extra instructions for the PR reviewer tool. You can configure any additional configuration, the supported configurations, like ignoring the files, specific files for auto review and other tool configurations. If you review the pipeline log, you can understand the configurations are applied. If you see here, config, the model is taken from the configuration, also the extra instructions. You can also manage the configurations at organization level. Creates a repository called pr_agent_setting and place .pr_agent.toml file inside. Any repository within the same organization will automatically inherit the setting. Automating code reviews with GenAI in Bitbucket pipelines can save time, improve security, and ensure consistent coding standards. While both Bitbucket ChatGPT code review and Codo merge offer automation benefits, each has its own strengths and limitations. Choose the one that best fits your team's workflow and compliance requirements. That's all for today. Thanks all for watching the video. See you all in the next video.